Let there be light. Soldiers from both the U.S. and Indonesian Army lit up the skies during Exercise Garuda Shield 2014.
Right. Whoa!
There you go.
Shooting some loom rounds out of our 320s, some 40mm loom rounds. Also shooting off some star clusters. We have green star clusters. And we're getting ready to shoot some IR loom rounds out of the 60mm mortars.
Section, fire!
Training like this maintains a high level of interoperability and enhances military-to-military relations and combat capabilities. Reporting from Puslapur, Indonesia, I'm Army Sergeant Kerry Collier.
I'm ready.